and the enemy wants to write on your life something about you and your future. And God says, stop it. Be transformed by the renewing of your mind. And some of us, we need a moment of extraction. You need this moment to not go back and give authority or any more voice to it, but you need to go back to that moment. I don't know if you were in junior high. I don't know if it was yesterday, but the enemy came to you and said, conform to this world. And he tried to etch something on your heart deep. He tried to sear it in. And you need a moment of extracting the lie that you can't change. And here's what God does. Here's what he does. Here's what he desperately wants to do for you. He wants to come into your life and he wants to fill that in. And he wants to make it a clean new slate. And he wants